Electronic hints. Heartily welcome you to know the short tutorial of diodes part 2. Everyone always think in different ways. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Receive more electronic information. Kindly suggest your valuable feedback to improve the forthcoming videos. Thank you. Electronic hints. Light emitting diode LED. Light-emitting diodes are made from a very thin layer of fairly heavily doped semiconductor material. The LED is always operating in the forward bias. When the LED is in the forward bias, the recombination of electrons and holes produces light. It converts electrical energy into light energy. The amount of light output is directly proportional to the amount of forward current. The color of emitting light depends upon type of the semiconductor used. The multicolor LED produces different light. The silicon or germanium is not used in LED. Gallium phosphide or arsenide phosphide is used. Its operating voltage is from 1.5 volt to 2.5 volt. It has a long life of about 10,000 hours. Different type of LED are available. Applications. The LED is used in display unit, indicating circuits, optical switching circuits, image sensing circuits, alarm circuits, aviation circuits, remote control circuits and etc. Laser diode. A laser diode or injection laser diode is a PN junction diode. It converts electrical energy into light energy. The laser diode produces coherent light. It is operated in the forward bias, where electron and holes combine together in the intrinsic region. They generate a laser beam. Laser means light amplification by stimulated emission of radiation. The structure of laser diode is divided into two categories, surface emitting laser diodes and edge emitting laser diodes. It requires a driver circuit. Many of types of the diode are available. Applications. The diode is used in consumer electronics, CD or DVD players, laser printers, fiber optic communication, barcode readers, etc. Medical machines. Laser diodes are used in machines used to remove unwanted tissues, eliminating cancer cells, non-invasive and cataract surgeries, etc. Autonomous vehicles. Laser diode technology is used in making LIDAR systems implemented for autonomous driving and etc. Scientific instrumentation. Lasers are used in devices used for remote contactless measurements, spectrometry, range finders, etc. Industrial applications. Laser diodes are used as a source of high-intensity laser beam for precise cutting of materials. They are also used in 3D printing to soften their substrate. Tunnel diode. The tunnel diode is capable of very fast operation. The diode has a heavily doped PN junction. The other name of the diode is Esaki diode. It is operated in forward bias. It possesses negative resistance. It is usually made from germanium or gallium arsenide. The phenomenon of penetrating the charge carriers directly through the potential barrier instead of climbing over it is called the tunneling effect. It uses in an ultra-high speed switching device, logic memory, storage device, microwave oscillator, relaxation oscillators, parametric amplifier, voltage control oscillator and PLL. PIN diode. It is a positive intrinsic negative diode. The PIN diode is made up of three semiconductor materials. They are two heavily doped P and N type of material separated by a wide intrinsic semiconductor. The intrinsic layer offers high resistance. It is one type of photodetector. This is very useful at a very high frequency above 300 MHz. It processes the weak signal. Its resistance varies in forward bias and its capacitance is constant in the reverse bias. It is used in DC control microwave switch, modulating circuit, attenuator circuits, etc. Photodiode. The photodiode converts light energy into electrical energy. It is a PN junction diode. It has a small transparent window. It allows the light to strike the PN junction. It is operated in the reverse bias. The reverse current depends on the light intensity. The principle of the diode is the photoelectric effect. When there is no incident light, the reverse current is negligible and is called the dark current. The mode of the operation of the photodiode are photovoltaic, photoconductive, etc. Application of photodiode. It is used in consumer electronic devices, measurement of light intensity, medical applications, optical communication systems, and encoder, etc. Courtesy and thanks to Google and Books. Thanks to your visit to our channel.